Captain has the helm!
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Now why do you say that, Mr. Cormac?
My assuring you is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Loose a trip too!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
Not far now, Captain.
Douse all sail!
Let the anchor go!
Les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Vous
Ça tente quelque chose.
Ah, si les morts pouvaient parler.
Si vous n'avez pas fini d'ici une heure, je diminue votre paix.
Au boulot, bande de lards ! C'est l'alarme !
Mère à l'ouvrage, vous autres.
De grâce, pitié !
Ne vous fais pas, traînassez.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
En double, vous, cher. Respirez à fond. Ton visage me dit, va de
ta vie touche à sa fin.
Allez, les gars! Ah, my heart. The spoils here at the very least.
Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre année.
Je peux te toucher.
On ne te laissera pas tuer.
Si j'ai rejoint l'armée...
good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabin to arrange the work. Splendid! That fort and her defenders will tremble before the Morrigan. Captain's at the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. We will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
There's our target ship! Down like a game of ninepins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
All but me!
More fire, Captain!
At once!
Straight to the deep!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Missed! On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
They're
landing
the
hit,
sir!
Fire!
Not but air!
Mine's an hit, sir!
Fire! Fire!
They're firing the point!
Take it and go, Captain!
Fire!
Thank you.
easy prey for us, Captain!
Warship incoming, Captain!
Gunboat, Captain! The French! They seem to be on their own, sir!
On fire,
Bayon's got teeth,
that's
Captain!
Move.
Careful, Captain!
Fire!
That's their weak spot!
Fire!
Get
the maids free!
Thank you.
n'échappera pas à ton sort. Arrête, attends-moi.
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was our specialty.
We can both just leave.
You have to kill me, Jay.
I'll catch up with you one way or another. Mark my word. I can't see him anymore.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.